Hello and welcome to Sparky Hobbies. My name is Sparky Gravity. I've been hanging out with a couple buddies in Honorbound and got Zombie here again, so we'll make another video since he seems to enjoy them. They are going A, Cav backside A, both of them. Cav coming backside A around.
Hey, shit. Alright, I need to go back a little bit. Got a little cover. I'll go on the ramp. I have a better angle.
Bit of lag there.
The archer is on the ramp.
I'm going for the archer.
Cav in.
Next. 1 hit away.
Cav at B. I need help a B alley. They're spawning right here.
I'm following you, Corey.
There's one archer to the left, and an imp to the left, two imp to the right.
Shit.
Cav at A hut.
They're just killing each other just to kill me. Oh boy.
Got one more spawn and I have no idea. Is that the Cav? I don't know who's left.
Rebel.
Is that B?
Interesting. Should be at like no health. Come on, Cold Nuggets, this is the death. This is the life for you. You can get it. The way Cool Nuggets blocks makes me nervous.
Yeah.
I mean, he's like blocking opposite of every single direction. If I had done that, I would have been totally dead.
Just play the time, honestly.
Eventually, you're gonna have to swing.
Hold that long.
This is kind of painful, not gonna lie.
There's a chance. Oh, fuck.
Have it spawn, come back to C. Capping C.
Yeah,
Cav at C. 89 to Rider. Cav coming through B, probably wrapping around.
Cav in.
You got an archer coming up the ramp, me.
Okay.
Push. Cav. Another archer on B near their spawn.
No, I'm fine. I'm just saying we need to cap it.
Archer B alley. They're all in the wagon building.
Yeah, we got a lot of them.
cav. Ouch. One cav at A.
Being pushed. Hey, you dumb. I'm running. To B.
Dismount at cab at B. Have it. See, coming in.
I'm running. Oops, sorry. Yeah. Cabin.
Cavit C, Cavit C. Cav coming towards C. Now, Cav, come in towards C on our spawn side. Kevin, Kevin.
We need to work together now.
Yeah, let's do that. I'll stick with you.
I'm sorry, I missed that. What'd you say?
I'll go
in.
We gotta work together now. see, so we just find and scatter. Two calves, two archers.
I got your back, guys. Don't worry about it.
To see, they come to see. Archers take the house, at the spot. Pushing, pushing, and pushing to archer.
Kevin.
Hit him.
Archers on their spawn. One peasant coming in from Sea Hut.
How? Crepes, come back a little bit.
Alright, I'll come back.
75 to Archer.
Protect the archers.
More in Sea Hut. Three in Sea Hut. Two imp, one calf. Another one coming around Tides Market. B. B side C. Cavan.
Flag C.
Cav at B.
To get it.
They got two people on mid B.
Been dehorsed at A. I'm gonna need help. I got three imp and a cav at me.
We're coming at you.
In there. We're coming. Come to us.
There's at least one imp that was in A hut. Cav. Not sure how that did not hit.
I'll hold the back. If any cavalry wants to hit us from the flank, so you guys can fire free. Don't worry about them.
Let's see where the zombie goes. Okay, let's go to C. Three cavs.
I have no idea where they are. Maybe A.
You're going A.
So let them come to us. So if they come, the horses will come first. Just try to dehorse them first and then demolish their calves.
Yeah, they're gonna come from my side.
Okay.
Either a nomad.
Cav it B.
Yeah.
watch. There's a skirmisher behind you. Kurz, I think you're archer.
Yeah, I'm reporting back.
Kevin. Should we cap? We're gonna have to cap point. It's already 7 stars.
Alright. Why in the house when you beat?
Kevin.
Thank you. You're out of B, I'm back. The infantry's going to you guys.
God damn it. Fucking Dave, man.
Kev coming to B, I'm bringing him.
Me.